Yo, I'm going so fucking fast right now.
I said you are not allowed to take this.
Yo, relax.
Don't say relax, I take this.
No, bro. What's good, guys? We're back again in the streets vlogging. We actually had a different spot right now because I don't have my car, so we couldn't really go like... Oh my goodness. Yes, guys, we got straight into the riding. I bombed from my house to the spot over here, and Kewen linked up with me halfway because I don't have my car today. So today is going to be actually quite a hectic mob video. We're going to like basically scoot and skate to almost every single spot right now. We came across this. It's like this stair sets over here. Check out this spot, guys. It's pretty unique, I'm not going to lie. Like, there's like a bank over here, and this could be grindable, but it's almost like a shootout bank. This reminds me of like one of the scooter riders videos I watched, but you can like almost do a trick out of here. Honestly, I'm wearing these bad boys today because I actually want to film an Instagram edit. I've been getting into Instagram edits a bit more lately. But yeah, guys, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'm gonna film Kewen for a bit, then he's gonna get me. So let's get into it. So guys, over here we got like a four stair type thing, a three stair if you're not keen for the four stair, and a two stair to start off with. So you can kind of warm up, go from the two stair to the three stair to the four stair. Kewen's busy stretching right now. I got the super view on, this is so trippy. Look at this ground. This is probably the most sketchy stair set I've been to. It's so bumpy. Oh! Right, yeah. Get Kewen for Insta quickly, then I'm gonna get some GoPro clips and then an Insta clip. Kewen just got his clip and I just got my Insta clip as well. I'm probably not gonna ride a lot on this ground because I think it's not really that good for my wheels. But I'll actually just play you the clip of me popping the stair set. So we're probably gonna go to the next spot now. Probably not gonna be that much further away, so let's go. Probably gonna go down to the bubble spot right now because we actually just got kicked out of the spot. Kewen was busy going for his Insta clip and then this woman kicked us out. So now we are probably gonna mob down to the bubble spot, have a quick little sesh there, try and find some new stuff. And Jared's apparently gonna come at like 11:30 because he wants to just like say hello to us, and he probably wants to try my new bars because I cut my bars. And guys, I learned how to bar spin by popping off of my back wheel now. Like, I'll play you guys the clips quickly. What's magic? Next spot. Not at the other spot, but we had a fat little heel bomb. I'm so used to my car, guys, so I'm kind of fat right now. Yo, I'm going so fucking fast right now. There goes my fucking Jordans. Look at this gap. And a fatty like me needs to get through here. Can you take my bag? Short. Oh, poor GoPro. More peel. More thrasher hoodie. Oh no.
It's okay, it looks like he's skating in now.
I'm actually sad about that. My oma's gonna need to plug me with a little fix over there. Just chilling right now. It's pretty hot. It's getting way hotter. You can see that summer's coming. So we're waiting for, I think we're waiting for Jared. I'm probably gonna send the location now. I'm probably just gonna chill for a bit now. Set quite a few clips, bomb those few hills. We're probably gonna go to a bunch of other spots. So I really want to save my camera. So this pussy ass cracker needs to get this hill flip. You landed. Yes. We're just taking a break now. We didn't do that much riding. We bought ourselves Monster. And now we're just chilling. So we're probably gonna eat this, then we go to some more spots. Guys, when you saw that part when we were like drinking, like super slow, that's because I didn't slow-mo the video. We were literally like this to see if we could finesse the time lapse. But anyways,
new spot,
and we're basically at the next spot. We actually went to Tiger Valley and we rode some of the mani pads there, but I filmed quite a lot there, so I didn't want to actually film on the GoPro there because I'm pretty sure I have about like 3 or 4 vlogs consecutively going to that spot there. So we're actually at the Tiger Valley waterfront right now. Look how nice it is out here. Beautiful vibes, beautiful weather, hardly any clouds in the sky, and there's a nice little two-stair there. So I'm trying to get some new lens off of this two-stair. I just learned back 180s. I'm trying to catch my whips a bit better, like with my back foot instead of my front foot, to improve everything. We're just waiting for this guy to leave now because he's literally just standing there. So after that, we're probably just going to get a few clips on this two-stair and then see where the day takes us, guys. Don't know what we're going to do yet, but it's going to be vibes.
The God's coming back.
Don't shoot me.
It's not. Look, it's off.
Okay.
It's off.
Okay, let's go.
Check.
What is this? Let's go.
It's what we used to, like.
Let's go. Yeah.
Yeah. Why are you rushing us?
Because we are not allowed here.
But we're not doing anything. But we're gonna go now. We're gonna go. Just relax. Yo. Damn. Fuck.
Let's go.
Yes, we're going. Relax.
Don't say relax. I take this.
No, bro. Don't.
Let's go.
Please don't grab other people's stuff like this. We said we're going now.
Yeah.
He's just putting on his hoodie.
Relax. We're gonna go now.
Don't say relax.
Okay, don't relax. Don't relax. Don't relax.
How old are you?
I'm 12.
Yes.
Huh?
How old are you?
I'm 12. I'm a bit like...
Yeah, he's my younger brother. 15.
I'm just a bit overgrown. Like,
okay. He drinks his pop milk.
Growth spurt. And look like upset.
Upset.
Thank you.
Is it good like this?
Yes, it's perfect. Thank you. Thanks.
Ah, the homie.
Shout out to this guy. What's your name?
Mawande.
Shout out Mawande, for real. Oh, yeah, just very enjoy your day. Let's go thumbnail.